Vamos.
Notice I've lost it.
I've lost that note.
Okay, let me just do it again. Hasn't
it? Oh, Sally, it's nice. Lovely, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh. I've got to keep it to that note for the shape to be perfect.
You have to clean up the floor later.
I will, darling, don't worry. Yeah, Ezra.
It's the shape.
The shape's coming out, checks.
What? Yeah.
See the shape.
It's just it's an X with curvy bits.
And then the lower note changes it. Shaki, could you take some sugar and spread just some more sugar, yeah? Because they're not enough grains to make these little sickle moon shapes, yeah? You see? You spread some sugar there. Lots, Shaki. Lots of it. Bring the bowl here, sweetheart. Just put lots. Lots more here and there. Just
I don't need a
and
bowl.
And there, and there. Okay, let me get that note again. There you are. Oh, look, Shaki. Can you see the sugar grains jumping, going to where they're meant to be? Oh. Whenever I miss that note, I get the lower one. Music is magic. You know, one day Shaki, a little girl, after seeing me perform, says, "You're a good magician." And she was actually trying to say, "A good musician." But I said, "Thank you, because music is magic. Look at that."